Hello YouTube, I'm going to show you how to make a lure that anybody can make if you wanted to, any everyday person can make, but they're handmade, so when you catch a fish, it's just way more rewarding. I'm sorry about the noise in the background, it's just the heater there. It's cold, it's winter time now, and really focusing on ice fishing, but I got a day off from work and school, and so right now I'm gonna lathe up a lure. I'm gonna sell this lure for maybe $8. If you wanna check it out, I have a Facebook page. It's a fan page. It's Four Brothers Outdoors. Yeah, so you can check out some of the work I've done. After I'm done with it, lathing it, it should look like that. Now, this is around a six inch version. It's for pike and muskellunge and stuff, like your bigger toothy critters. Bass will hit it too, but here's one of my finished ones. One of my new finished ones, so I haven't been, this was a while ago, so I got a little bit better at it, but here's another one. This is perch colored. The other one was just the black and gold. And they got a little bit of a dust on them, but that's just from, that can be easily wiped off. I'll
get started.
First time that stuff, I've taken off quite a bit. I don't want to take off too much. I don't want to take off too much, but I'm going to take off some. Okay, so now that I've taken off quite a bit, to start out with, I'm going to take this tool here, the flat edge, and start to level it off, and still be able to take down some.